Buenos días, amigos. Directamente es New York City, that city field right there in Queens. Ya tenemos la U-Haul truck. Vamos a darle. Los 15 años de Arlene tonight in the Bronx. Just so you know, we always go the extra mile for your events. We're out here in the city getting pellet dry ice for a nicer effect on the Nimbus machine. Saturdays, they don't have it in Queens. They're closed. You gotta come here. And just so you know, we could do it with a block of ice, dry ice, but it doesn't give the same effect as pellets. So, we go a little further for you. All right, guys, we got the dry ice in the trunk. We are on our way back to Queens. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Today we are with Henry. Had to wake his ass up. Henry, wake up. But we already got the U-Haul truck, as you can see. We got the dry ice already. Went to pick it up. Check it out. Went all the way to the city for it. Should have taken you guys with me on the videos, but I was driving and nobody went with me. But we're ready to load. You already know the usual for bringing a plan and package today. Platinum package, Diamond package, the most popular package they got, guys. So, if you need me to do your party, Platinum and Diamond is the way to go. Check it out. I'm about to load. Today is Arlene's Sweet 16. No. Today is Arlene's Quinceañera. Hi, boys and girls. We have almost, well, we have everything ready to load. Henry, yes. Henry, say hi. He's a little sleepy right now, but we're going to fit all of this stuff inside there. We have subwoofers, base plates, extension cords, cables, lighting cables, audio cables, the tops, we have lights over here, DJ booth, truss, up lights. Today we're gonna bring a little extra boom boom, so we got another sub right here we haven't used in a long time, our Yorkville, infamous Yorkville. Got some balloons right here, more movie heads, X-Stand. Nimbus machine, TVs, red carpet, facade, monogram machine, not machine, projector, some stands, the step and repeat stand, and yeah, gonna put all of this inside right about now, ready to go. And just like that, guys, we are finally done taking everything inside the van. Look, we're sweating. Henry's behind the camera, he is dripping sweat. I'll show you right now, but look, we have everything inside there, and we're still missing sparklers because this party's not doing sparklers, and we're missing the robot. So that goes to tell us, when I go van shopping, I think we're gonna get the big and long, whoa, that's what she said,
pause
the long van, or maybe the high one, I don't know yet. So we're using this for trial and error. Looks like we need more space, plus we got a little space for Negrito Pimo in the back. He's gonna be with us later. So I'm gonna show him to you later when he gets here. But for now, it's a wrap. We're gonna go change, we're gonna go shower, take all this sweat out. It's a humid day in New York City and we're drenched in sweat. Let me show you Henry. Henry don't wanna be shown, but you gotta do it for the vlog. Henry, look at that. Turn around. Oh, it's humid in New York. Well, we'll see you when we get there, right guys? Thank you very much. And we are in the truck heading to the Bronx. We got my boy, my brother, my right-hand man, Henry S right there, brother. On the back, we got Negrito Bimbo like always. And today, we're actually taking a different bridge, RFK Bridge today. Better known as Triborough Bridge. Well, if you're a New Yorker, you know there's a Triborough. So watch out with this old man right here.
Robert F. Kennedy Bridge ramp and merge onto I-278 East.
Baby.
That's that new New York Easy Pass. We all are. That's it, man. That's it.
Quarter mile. Use the left.
There's always an accident. An accident today again. Look at this. Wow. All I gotta say is wow. Anyways, off we go. So Henry said something very, very interesting. He said, it's always an interesting day in New York, and I would have to be 100% with you on that one. Henry, how many accidents do you see apparently? Well, approximately a day.
On average, probably like 2 to 4. But there's always one that's like in the week that you're just blown away because it causes 40-minute traffic. Is this on the BQE or the LIE? And that's New York. It's just like this.
I don't drive as much as he does, but I always see at least 2 accidents per week on my regular commute. And for some given reason, when we go out to gigs on the weekend, there's always traffic because of somebody had an accident. That's why we take extra time to get to your event. Because we already know New York is a problem. Ain't that right, Henry?
Yeah, we're a problem. New York is a problem. Oh, this is my door. Yeah, we a problem. New York, we a problem.
But there's also beautiful cars in New York. As you see, we just spotted a rare sighting around BMW M6. Guys, we're finally back. We finally made it to our venue for tonight. Grand Manor. We got my man over here, Negrito Bimbo. Yo. You too famous already. Negrito Bimbo. This is the spot. All right, so check it out. We have some uplighting ready. This is what it looks with no uplighting and... Alright, so we did the uplighting already. Check it out. No uplighting yet. Uplight is off, actually. And I'll just show you with some uplights. Ready? There you go. They put about 20 fixtures in here. Gonna be doing pink tonight. Maybe this pink. All right, so we'll show you a little bit more of our setup for tonight. 2 minutes. White, blue. Whoa, that's strong. We got Henry over here messing around with it. There's all the colors we could do. A lot of people ask me about amber. We have amber. Boom. One of the hardest colors to have. Not every uplight offers it, but we have it. Amber. Also white. Check it out, boys and girls. We are finally set up with everything we have. As you guys know, we're always using the Serato EDJ SX Gold Edition. Microphone here, wireless mic down there. And we have the monogram all the way in the back over there. We got Henry over here controlling the lights. Henry.
Yep.
Got my DMX working over here. Our light engineer. Got the uplights. Layerito Pimp over here. See that? Light engineer. Woo! We have our Pro FX4 like always. So we're using the new Mac today because it works perfectly fine with the old mixer. I gotta figure out how to fix it with the other one, with the new SX3, which I haven't been able to use nicely. Sennheiser, you guys know I use it, my favorite wireless microphone so far. And we have wireless lights also. This is a transmitter for the wireless lights, the movie heads up there. We have TV screens and the monogram on the side. We're ready to rock Arlene's quinceañera today. Uplighting the whole room.
Okay, ahora sí. El aplauso por favor para Arlene esta noche. Happy birthday, Arlene, happy birthday. You look beautiful, you look amazing tonight. La princesa de la noche, Arlene. Y ese aplauso que escuche más fuerte.
Arlene, tus 15 años, welcome to your party. Bienvenida a tu fiesta.
Ahora sí se pueden sentar para tomar la cena. Muchas gracias. Se van sentando a recibir la cena. Y después vamos a seguir con lo que es el programa. Pero más de lo que tengo. Los aplausos.
Thank you.
Caifanes, el aplauso es mucho más fuerte. No. Dije más suerte. Una, dos y tres. El aplauso más fuerte de esta noche. Ahora sí. Guys, wanna do it again?
Ya no pienso en ti. Yeah.
o no? Ahí viene la libertad, ahora sí. Let's see how good you are. A ver qué tan buenos son.
This gig, we have everything ready to go in the truck and the van, but it's raining outside, so we gotta wait. We got everything ready to go, ready to rock. Henry, how tired are you?
Good.
It's about, so remember I was out at night.
Dominicans don't get tired.
Oh, we got Dominicans in the house. So remember how I told you it was out since 8 o'clock? Getting a good time in this right now. 3:39 a.m. We about to go. We're about what, like 20 hours right now? That DJ life, boy, it's not easy. But we're almost done with this party. Well, we're technically done. We just gotta load up and take it home. Negrito Bimbo, what's up? How tired are you?
He's tired.
Henry?
Black people and Dominicans don't get tired of you.
And we're finally on our way home. It's about 4:15 a.m. Beautiful New York City skyline. Yeah. We're tired. Bit drunk niggas be like, why are you acting like he's in the car? Driver? Passenger? Driver? Passenger? Yeah, drive through though. Yeah, boy.
keep it moving if you don't got a car. Keep it moving. See, this is why you should buy a car. You could have been ordering food. Please.